Hey, Izzy, where are you headed?
Well, I'm just going to ultimate practice.
I've been playing Ultimate for 4 years since my 8th grade year, and I keep playing with the Stars because I've found this incredible community of women who are passionate about the same sport that I'm passionate about, and they push me to improve and to be a better player and a better community member, and I've just found so much value in playing this sport and playing this sport with this group of people, and I can't really imagine stopping.
I play Ultimate because it's a great way to connect with people at my school, and it's just a really fun environment, and the community is really strong, and it's awesome to connect with other schools through it.
I like to play Ultimate because it helps me make friends, and it's also very fun to be competitive, and I think that it is a really good group of people who play it.
I play Ultimate because I like to stay in shape and I like to work out with a good community of people and friendships, and I recommend it to other people to play if they want to get out and do something.
I think Ultimate helps you prepare you for life, and that helps you in college, right? So leadership is incredibly important. I think the girls' Ultimate team helps you be a great leader and helps you learn that taking chances is really cool and your own personal strength. So one of the things that has helped both my girls who have been part of the Ultimate team when they've gone to college is they're not afraid to stand out. They're not afraid to ask questions and stand up for what they believe in and be strong in who they are. And I think Ultimate taught them that.
So pumped. We're gonna kill it yet again.
I started playing Ultimate because it was really fun and a really great way to get to know people and get some exercise in and not actually have to think about it. And it's really supportive. You get to do cool stuff. You go on trips, meet really awesome people.
Ultimate taught me how to have fun while still being competitive.
This was really, really, really fun, and you're gonna make really great friends.
Not only is Ultimate a great way to connect with the Great River community, but it's also a great way to get involved in the Twin Cities. The last 2 years I played on the Minnesota YCC team and got to interact and play with a whole bunch of youth players from around the country. You can also be involved in the MNYU Summer and Fall League, which is a great way to meet other high school students in the Twin Cities and make lots of friends.
Hey guys, what are you looking at?
Just
some of
our
mini trophies
from Ultimate.
Oh, is that the girls' Ultimate team on a Wheaties box?
It sure
that is.
Wow.
I wish I played Ultimate Frisbee.
We work out every Thursday in the A3 Commons, and anyone is welcome to join us.
I was like, oh, that's fun.
What is this? Is that the girls' Ultimate team working out on the stairs?
Yay, oh,
they're so creative and fun. Yes.
We are doing Buns of Steel. It's going pretty well right now. Only about 30 seconds in. Doing a lot of leg lifts. But we just finished the other side, and it was pretty brutal. It was pretty brutal. I'm definitely feeling it. I'm excited to see how this side goes.
We're about 6 minutes into Buns of Steel. I'm ready to die. Hey Anna,
hey.
How's it going?
I'm in a lot of pain right now, but I'm working through it.
For the sake of the team.
For the sake of the team.
Honestly, if you want to have a good time, join the Stars. It's going to be awesome. Practices, tournaments, bunch of other fun stuff.
Street rep?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Seriously.
Join the Stars.
But do you want to be part of the two-time state champ Ultimate team? Yeah, you do.
You should join because it's a great exercise and you meet lots of great people.
I would just like to tell everyone that playing Ultimate is the best thing that's ever happened to me.